What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, man. Today I'm back at it again with another reaction video for y'all. And today I got Brave in the Heart, Big Pun featuring Terror Squad. Now I got other videos lined up that y'all want to be react to. I seen them down in the comment. I got them wrote down on a piece of paper and I got them lined up to react to. Shout out to all my sub and the new subscribers. Hey, let me know what you want me to react to and I got you. Without that being said, let's get to this. Let's check this out. I like that line. He said he rocked for 40 days and 40 nights. That kind of like from Noah's Ark. He said like the story of Noah in the Ark. Noah's Ark. It rained for 40 days and 40 nights. He said he rocked for 40 days and 40 nights. Rough, rugged and raw. Chainsaw metaphor to leave your brain sore. This ain't a game. I'll leave you maimed. Allowed to explain. I thrive on the pain while robbing your chain. Now I'm main. Throw him in the fiend. Grab his wallet. Leave a trail blazing. I like the beat of the song. The beat of the song smooth and it go along with his voice. Cause a lot of artists be rapping and most of the beat in the music that they be trying to rap to, the music and the beat be higher than their voice. But let's get back to this.
Amazingly smart, razor sharp, futuristic rap, state of the art. Taking New York ads past the stars. First it was Nasty Nas, then watch me turn the Apple into Macintosh. Computer chip, broken motion flow, closer to no, hold your toes to low. Business never personal, just some words to know. If you run the streets, come in peace and leave in pieces. Even Jesus was killed by the police. They crucified him, now they inject you some truth to fire. Depends on the state of death, is my fate, the cool of dying. If that's my destiny, it's meant to be. Just remember to bury the motherfucker that bent me right next to me.
Yeah, I liked it. He went off upon that. I like how he was speeding it up. Then when he got to a certain part, he slowed it down. Hey, Pun was a monster with his lyrics, man. Them old school rappers from the 90s and the early, like from the early 80s and the 90s, most of them had lyrics. Most of them can actually spit. Not that many artists now, they can, I feel like can't hold a flow like most of the artists in the 90s. Some of them can, but some of them can't. I think some artists now, they play around when they be rapping and freestyling. They do it like for fun. But hey, let's get back to this.
Hey crew, no doubt, Pun. Alright then, it's fighting, I'm hyping. Coming with the thunder and the lightning. Inviting the call, ice on the arm. Nights when I storm, sniping your moms. Right from the Bronx, Mike in the bomb. It's the ghetto guard, I rip a nigga hard out his frame while I scream, terror squad. Larger than life, my initial scarf to my wife. She said to starve when I die, and the stand of my guard in her eyes. The father of Christ, shared a mere mortal. Cousin being bottles by the dozen with Devin, that's me and model.
He said, I'm brave in the heart, I'm playing a part, I'm amazingly smart, I think. Hey, I like the hook of it. He said, I'm brave in the heart, that's the name of the song, I'm brave in the heart, and he put that in his song. A lot of artists, I see a couple artists don't do that now. They have the name of the song, like the name of the song, and they don't, some of them put like the name, what the name of the song in their lyrics when they be rapping, and some of them don't.
Yo, you ain't understand how I push your wig back quick. A little quiet nigga wouldn't think I did that shit. I'm from where the guns love to introduce they self, reduce your health. Little bulletproofs get fell, who mind ready? For this big dog who hold a nine steady. I'm sure I'm blazing when you see the arms raising. Shit crime heavy already. I keep it sharper than the long shetty. Fuck with snitch nigga who called Teddy. I click triggers, now you more ready. It's
switch quicker than Mulberry. I'm a cherry, you a strawberry. If you lost, I mean I'm on top of the whip. You fly the flip, fuck around and get shot in the lip. You stop at the quick and never make another move. Even your mother lose, I heard of your pops to pay your brother dues.
I like the line that he said about the cherry. Hey, I like that part. They went off on they be the chair squad be going in on their music though. I give them that they be going in. But let's get back to this.
For grill, I don't play, I spray for real. Blow your top with the Glock, that's my favorite kill. Blaze a grill with like 30 shots. I'm already hot for my last runners with some dirty cops. I play the streets with toast cause the thieves is close. Wanna keep your post and don't beef with Joe. Still niggas think I won't bring the heat out. That's like saying Puff ain't never be the thief style. Shoot first, cover squad, shoot first. War with me and you guarantee to leave the earth. I'm dressed to kill, my niggas rap for real. Joe cracks back like I never had a deal. Hungry as shit and don't get more loving than this. Blow a hole through your ribs just for running your lips. The streets a trip, even you deep when you sleep with the fish. I keep a fifth for them niggas to see in the flip.
He said, I'll blow a hole in your rib if you keep running your lips. Damn. And then he had say his about the headshot he caught on. He say Joey Crack. He used to say that back in the early 90s. I don't hear him say that much. I don't hear him call himself Joey Crack. Like he used to do it like in the, from the early 90s to the early 2000s. But now, I guess since he got older, he don't call himself Joey Crack no more. That's it for Brave in the Heart, Big Pun featuring Terror Squad. I liked it. They went off on the Terror Squad. I be killing it. They been killing this since the 90s. I don't know if they together anymore, but I don't think they is. But from then in the early 2000s, they was still killing it. They was making music. They was going off on it. Big Pun, he was doing this thing. Yeah, I like his how his son rap, like I said in the other video. His son can spit. I seen him do the Five Fingers of Death. His son spit. He kind of sound just like and remind me of him. But hey, that's it for my reaction. If you like my reaction, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. The original link to the video will be down below. Without that being said, stay safe out there. Your boy out. Peace.